boils.
Boils, okay. Wait. There we go. There you go. Now let me in. I will be right back. All right. So what we're gonna do is... Okay, I'm trying to get back into the mindset, and let's go. This doesn't work. All right, let's try this here. But wait, can this jump? It can. There we go. But I need a knife. Bit. Oh, what's this? Onion. And then we have a plague staff, which we can poke him with. Can we use the plague staff on this? Doesn't really do anything. There's the plague doctor. Alright then. Ooh, the clock. I'm not entirely sure what this means. It's locked. Good, the knife. That's what I needed. Oh, I think this has something to do with the time, but I might have to come back to that. And that's locked. Okay. Let's cut our uncle open. Oh, wait. No, that's just the background. Never mind. And we'll go here. And let's cut him open. And now we have the heart. Not entirely sure what to do with that, but okay. And then... I don't really understand how this works. Okay. I don't know how all that works. Let's just sew him up. And apparently that's not what that's for.
The smell of death is in the air.
Let's... I don't know what to do about that. I'm really confused. Oh, wait. It goes to 12. Okay, so it looks like we're looking at times. Times that I put the blood in, and we have to start from the bottom up. So I'm guessing it's 10. Let's also just. Do. So we can keep putting the blood in his hand. All right, so let's put the blood in his hand and go change the time. Doesn't look any different though. I don't want to go through this whole process if this is wrong, so I will be right back. I'm just going to check and see if I'm even close to the vicinity of what I'm supposed to do. Alright, so I'm not thrilled about it, but I did look at a walkthrough because I didn't understand what I was supposed to do next at all. And it was fucking obvious, but I'm a moron. I need this fucking key. Which means I can now unlock shit. And so now we unlock this. Now we have the bottles, which means now I can grab Grandma's snot, and then I only looked as far as my next step, so the rest I'm kind of figuring out as I go, or at least until I get stuck again. Okay. What happens if we put something else in her? Onion. Okay. Okay, and now I have her tears. Okay. So, what do I do with all this? Can I give these to the plague doctor? But now what do I do? Okay, no, that's where the key was, but I was too fucking stupid to understand what that's what that meant. Now I have these different vials, but I don't know what to do with them. Is there something special I'm supposed to give you? Arm movement. Okay, so his arm movement means that way. And then the blood is straight up. And then the snot. Somewhere between the blood, which is up and down, and the tears, which are side to side. And then the snot comes back over this way some. Okay. Okay, so that in between, so this knot was shit. I left one of my bottles with the fucking plague doctor. Okay, so the saliva. We're gonna put the saliva here. Because all of these three will go. This just helps me keep things. We're gonna rearrange this so that way I don't have to think so much about how this works out. Okay. So the first part is that, which I believe is the snot, right? Or was it the saliva? Fuck, I hope I'm not fucking this up. And then the tears. And then this one I believe is the saliva. Snot, the tears, and then the blood. Snot, tears, blood. There we go. Just give it to her.
Time can heal a broken heart.
Oh, wait. Do we put the heart back in? Do we just pour this directly? Maybe I take this stuff back to the plague doctor? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Function has been finished. What's with the fucking matches and the sewing needle, though? That's what I don't get. right, let's go all the way out. Nothing left to do with that grass. Nothing left to do with the skull either. I'm really fucking confused. I've already taken everything there is to take. I think everything that has to be done is in this. So let's just try to give her everything.
Time can heal a broken heart.
Oh, wait. Time can heal a broken heart. Wait. And then there's time. I don't understand how this does anything. I guess we can just, I don't know. We can mess with the clock. Not that one, this one. So let's one. I don't think that putting this each in the individual times is gonna do anything. And I have some questions. Doesn't do anything, so like I don't understand. Ah, this pains me, but I honestly I'm stuck. I don't know what to fucking do. And I don't really see the point in making you guys watch while I run back and forth like a moron. Alright, so I don't think I would have figured out what the fuck I was supposed to do, considering I was just kind of clicking around and I didn't. I've never seen you hold someone's eyes open with fucking matchsticks, but there we go. Now we can put. No, not the snot. Medicine. Oh, okay. Oh, and we move his teeth around. Okay. So then, I'm guessing that we want them to interlock with each other. All of these are correct. And then for this one, it's this one. But this one there. No, this one here. This one here. No. And And then it's just kind of a matter of shuffling these around until I find these three. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay, so this is what they mean by time. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the X is placed on 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I know. Now I get it. Still don't know what I'm doing with the sewing needle, but that's okay. So this one goes on 5, and then this one goes on 8. Clockwork. Do we put the clockwork where... Oh, I bet we put the clockwork where his heart is supposed to be. Right? Right? We put it where his heart is supposed to be? Okay. So we go in here, and we take a look there, and we put the clockwork in his heart, and then we sew him up. Ha!
Boar.
Boar?
Time can heal a broken heart.
Boar. Boar.
Boar. I don't understand. I don't understand. So, I've done the clock. There's only two things that I don't know what to do now. And one is, what the fuck do I do with... Oh, I bet I put this heart where the clock is. Where the clockwork of... Ha, there we go. Now, can I open this? Ha. And he just said boar. So that's okay. B. O. A. R. Okay. Is there a capital A? Not. I don't understand. That's exactly what it... There we go. And I haven't gotten... Okay. There we go. Oh, dear.
Paradise would not exist without great sacrifice.
That's terrifying. But at least now we have the black cube. Here, open this up. There's that. Close it. We're done.